If you have old pills or prescription drugs that are just sitting in your medicine cabinet, Memorial Hospital is encouraging you to get rid of them. This Saturday is National Prescription Drug Take-Back Day, so folks can drop off their old medications to a collection site in Colorado Springs, and Memorial Hospital is one of them. The goal is to safely dispose of those drugs so they don't end up in the wrong hands.
If we dispose of them by flushing them down the toilet, they get into the water system. If we throw them in trash, then they can be mistaken as candy, picked through by children, and certainly that's dangerous as well.
You can drop off your medications at Memorial Hospital off Briargate and Union. Only pills and other solids will be accepted. No liquids, no needles. To find a location closest to you, go to the Drug Enforcement Administration website at www.justice.gov/DEA.